Hey guys, welcome to the stream. We're going to shoot for at least a 3 or 4 hour stream today, starting soon. Just checking a few things. Do do do. All right, there we go. Just waiting for that confirmation here. We're going to. We're going to do a base building stream today. How fun. Yeah. Just let me copy this over. Copy. Paste space. Here we go. Boyo. Okay. Okay, let's switch to live. Cool. Adjust this window. There we go. Nice. All right. Just how I like it. Now, let's load our game. 31 days survived. All right, we're going to judge how well the game plays with these two streams I got going on in the background. So far, so good. Alright, we are going to take our camels today. We're going to grab a bunch of lumber. The way I've been playing lately, I don't think I need to take my armor with me. I'm not planning on doing any kind of major hunt of anything. Just chopping down some trees today. I know I'm not going to have enough room, am I? Three slots. Looks like I'm only have two. Well, I guess that's not such a biggie. That's still gonna be plenty of room with all this inventory. In fact, we might drop these off. Okay, we'll need the hemp. For our suit. We'll take the bug machine with us. I can need some bandages on her. I don't need them immediately. We're gonna be next to each other. Food. Arrows. Auger. Spyglass. Axe. Where's my pickaxe? Okay, where's my pick? Am I blind? How is it missing from my inventory? Craft another one. Okay, I don't see how that happened. Alright, we're going to take that, craft tools, another pick. Got no choice, we need one. I'm gonna chop this down and get this metal smelting while we're gone. Coconut, mango. There's another mango tree. You find another water skin too. Okay, got a mango tree. Where's the other water skin? No, we don't need a second one right now. I'm gonna switch these out. So we just need the one for now. Okay. So we're not going anywhere too dangerous today. Alright, got our pick. Now that is aggravating. Not on you. That's not on you. That's crazy. Alright. We're going to make a trough and take it with us. What do we need? Placeables. Trough. Just wood plank. We're going to take that. Can we craft another? Yes. I've got a plan. Let's drop that, we don't need it. How's this going? Okay. Alright, let's take the sticks out of there. Cook this food while we're organizing. We're gonna chop down some here. Nothing else grew. One more cut, and we'll be good set. Cedar suit is charged. Bug assault today. Let's get my armor on. Looks like we're not going to make much progress leaving today with this bug attack. Just a matter of seeing where they're coming from. Got our armor on. Got 80 defense. I think I like this spot better. Nice oasis. Plenty of desert fruit. Some nice clay deposits. Much we can do until they get here. Kind of ruin my day plans. Should be getting here pretty soon. Orcs are coming. I'm in the shade. Is that a bug attack sound? Yeah, we need to work on the base today. Whole mess of logs and whatever clay deposits we can run into. You're here by now. That's not them. Yep, this is exciting, huh? take the armor off for now. Till they get here. Is that them? Now there's three. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Definitely three this time. Let's get my seer suit back on before I overheat. Thank you. Mangoes. Make sure I get all my arrows back. Missing two. So one of you. Howdy ho there. Welcome to my stream. Just looting some bad guys. Missing two arrows. Sometimes are hard to find on the bodies here. Can't see them. Yeah, just two. I've got extra. All right. All right. Let's see what we got here. I know that wasn't going to cook all the way, but that's all right. Got all the sulfur done. wonder if I can split it like that. Got 14. Can't count. 7, 7. Yep, that works. Just need some more logs. Just got a bunch of bug parts, but I got my armor already. So we'll just put it away for safekeeping. Guess a full stack. Not doing too shabby. Coconut. This one's palm. Alright, we wasted a day here because of that alien attack. The goal for today's stream is we're going to build ourselves a cool base. My hammer. Alright, and to do that, we require clay, brick, and clay, brick. Got lots of clay, not clay, brick yet. And as you saw, we don't exactly have enough logs in this location to smelt all we need. So we're gonna go on a little trip and collect some logs. 4 and 4. Decoration. Adorned table requires 1 metal ingot, 4 wooden planks, and 2 red powder. Plus 4 claws. It's a good thing I've been hanging on to those bug parts. Torn chair. Canopy. Simple chair. Wall torch. Okay. Only 1 stairs. Gotta unlock these recipes. Fences. Got the wooden spike trap here. And another spike trap. 3 logs, 3 metal ingots, and cordage. I haven't had too much issues with the beasties yet. So I don't know if I want to use the metal ingots on that or not. And a joint. Curved joint. It's like, well, about to figure that out in doorways. I just got regular doorways. They do nothing too fancy yet, apparently. What? Untamed? How did you untame? Got food right here. How? I got a trough full of mangoes and other kinds of foods. How'd you untame? Better check on you then. Oh, you're good. Don't tell me you both need your own independent troughs. That's a pain. wondering why you were getting so low. Come on, get ready to eat again. You're coming with me on a trip tomorrow. A trough to hold feed for your camel, singular. When hungry and in range, camels will look for food here, plural. So don't forget to fill it with fruit. That trough was full of fruit, and Amy still untamed. We're going to stay up a little bit longer to make sure she's tamed. You ready yet? You ready yet? You ready yet? You ready yet? See, there's a trough right there. You got dates, bananas, mangoes. Y'all are loving the mangoes. Come on, get ready to eat again. I have to rename you and everything. How can you be hungry? Trough right there. You're not even hungry. That must be glitchy. Alright. Got all that. Nice. And we'll cook the rest of that. Looks like he ate a banana. So y'all like bananas more than mangoes? Alright, save it. So I don't want any shenanigans going on tomorrow. I'm just gonna have to keep an eye on them. While we're out there. What time is it? I think it's still early in the night. We're all gonna have to sleep. Got 5 food. Those are cooked now. Okay. This is glitched out. I can still hear this furnace going. Oh, is that done? Wasn't done. I guess we can start on the clay. One log. It wasn't done. It was done. Right, get the clay brick going. Stack up the arrows again. You can take the spyglass. The metal away. Alright. Why isn't that stacked? Put that away, that away. Let's go ahead and eat this. Drink. All Check on the mighty hemp plant. And I just noticed we're missing another flask. One issue at a time. Fertilizer, said too soon or some. There you go, fertilizer. Where'd that water skin go? Okay, taking the bug auger, take an axe, don't need a sled, need that, got food, put that in there, but let's take those both out, put them in the same chest, extra and extra, alright. We don't need the hammer for right now. Good. We are ready. Well, we got 12 out of there. Alright. That's good enough for now. We'll take 27 bananas, 14 mangoes, 10 dates. That should be plenty for our journey. And we won't sleep. I guess that means we had a good night's sleep. Okay. Save it. Double save. Alright. Food's pretty good at the moment, so we will just top off our water. Check on the hemp. The mango. I still got some in there. Canapa. Leaf bud. So that's mature. Didn't take long to grow. Even got some mangoes. Not too bad. Ooh. Desert fruit. Did that grow overnight then? More mangoes. Hemp, desert fruit, There's three desert fruit plants in this location. Very handy. A lot of hemp too. This is why I prefer this spot. All the resources here conveniently. Alright. Let's put this away. Because we're just going to take the mangoes with us to feed them. Already hungry again. They're just eating from the trough. They might need clearance all the way around it. All right. We are headed off to the far eastern oasis. In the bottom corner here. That has the most trees of any of these locations. And I did check my achievement list and we've discovered all the oasi. That's all there is. There's nothing up here. Water wise or lumber wise. So not a very good location for base building. Alright, just need to get my bearings. We need to head off. That's where the pyramid's at. This way. Come on, girl. We be adventuring today. Yeah, there you go. Okay, more in this direction. Got plenty of food. Oh. Did I mark this already? I did not. We need to craft a marker. Which requires sticks. Eh, we'll get on the way back. We'll have plenty of sticks when we come back. I'll just have to make a note to come back here and mark this one. Make sure to mark all the ruins and markers. I'm pretty sure that's a border. You can't climb to the top of that mountain, I don't think. Still falling? There you go. Alright. Here's going to be another test today. We'll see if she can still track our follow. We'll see if she can still follow us as far as we can go without looking back. Here we go. Really? That's not that far at all. We could make some more camel friends. But I think two is all I'm willing to handle at the moment. Any more would be excessive. Alright. Let's go set up camp. Come on, girl. I know you can get up here. There you go. Alright, base. Y'all stay right here. Go ahead and set down feeding trough. Right there. Jamangos, bananas. I hear mosquitoes. I didn't bring my torch with me. Heard a froggy. Here you are. Hey, little froggy. Oh, scorpion. He's trying to eat the scorpion. What did I leave behind? Stone. Yeah. Oh crap, I forgot about that. Sneaky scorpions. Pineapple. Okay, what do I got on me? Torch. Log, cordage, and bronze, one each. Got log. I have cordage. Don't have leaves. Keep that on me, keep that on me. Just in case I see any beetles. Yeah, there's a metal deposit here. Stone. Okay. Collect all the resources. It's a date palm. Yep, lots of dates. Date palm. Okay, might as well. Coconut. Your palm. A coconut. Cool. Let's see. Can we craft it now? one. Craft. Let's go ahead and leave the spyglass on you. There we go. Torch on the hot bar. Is that a torch? Torch on the hot bar. So we ran into those pesky mosquitoes. Go. Hero. They're trying to get at me. All right, ladies, stay up here, please. Stone. There they are. Beck, foul beast. Torch. Scare you guys away. I'm out here. Got big old lazy crocodiles. There's two of them. See, this is why we don't build a base here. It's just too risky. Too risky for me. I know you want some. Ain't gonna get none. And there's crocodile eggs, of course. Just keep your head on a swivel. Chill. Everything's chill. Plenty of space. Let's grab bananas. pineapple. Yucca. Do I can't plant yucca? That'd be a handy resource. There's one of them. So there wasn't two of them last time. A date palm. I don't want to get next to that water. That looks like asking for trouble. Everything's okay. Palm. The noises. Skews are back. It's supposed to scare them away, but they're still buzzing after me. Inventory's full, of course. Hold on to these for me. Let's see. Can you hold on to that, and that, and that? Oh no, sandstorm. I'm safe here? I'm safe here. Cool beans. Natural shelter. Base okay? Oh, pet. Hungry. Hungry. Fine. Feed you the pineapples. Good, we're good. It's gonna be an issue, huh? Excuse me. froggy. Where'd froggy? You actually swim? Huh. There's something new every day. More crocodile eggs. That's alright, we got night vision. That's a date palm, never mind. Just wanna harvest what's not beneficial otherwise. Let's see what it says. Palm. Cool, that's our coconut. Date? What's a date? It's a palm. Well, we're kind of stacked up on dates at the moment. Depending on how much room we've got, we might take some more. Because they're tasty, tasty with our meats. Alright. Little froggy decided he didn't want to stick around. What's this? Oh, more water. Where's he going? See that? I don't think that's proper behavior. Just like diving down to the ground there. I guess that's okay. We've got plenty of fuel. What are they doing? Got some dancing crocodiles over here. Hey, little froggy, come back this way. just run into me? No, just imagining things. I want this banana. Okay, this is where things get risky, getting close to the water. If I get too close, I'll aggro the gate, the crocodiles. And once they come after you, don't stop. I wish I knew where the other one was. Cool, so far it looks like only crocodile eggs are over there. It's a coconut, date palm, big ol' yucca. I like it when the music ramps up like that. So that's something about to go down. I think they're being chill at the moment. This one's getting a little sketchy. Just have to fall that way. Okay, looks like they're both there. As long as I sneak, they might not see me. Date palm, banana tree, coconut, another date palm. This might be the last palm tree. That was me. He's over there now. Coconut. Mango. Pineapple plants. There's nothing of note over here. If it wasn't for the crocodiles, it would be a nice base location. I don't wanna... What? Oh. Thirsty. Did I leave my water skin up there? Why would I do that? seen this right, right? I didn't drop it, did I? I don't think so. Alright, let's make it back to base. This froggy. Where'd he go? Go in the water. That's one slippery amphibian. It's a date palm. Ooh, those crocodile eggs are everywhere. So tempting. There you are. Right now you're getting cold. Like he swims right through the water. Got him. Alright, let's get back. Don't need stone. Keep with the poops. Banana, pineapple, mango. Let's eat bananas. And a pineapple. There we go. With coconuts. We're gonna organize our inventory. Drop that, drop that, drop that, drop that, drop that. Look at that. I think that's enough. Got 29 sticks, cordage. Leaf's bud, got two meats, which is kind of disappointing. That's still stone. Alright, I think we've got enough space here. Oops, that. I'm gonna take all that stone with me. I still got room for more stuff. Oh, a water skin. Are you kidding me? How did we lose our water skin? I don't get it. It's gone. Found it. I lost my axe and the pickaxe. I found it. Sorry, Mr. Froggy. You got tasty, tasty meats. Alright, we're going to sleep the night away. Good morning. Pop a save. Double tap it. Don't worry with charcoal. That's just rocks. We're gonna leave the crocodiles alone. We're gonna leave the eggs alone too. Oh, we don't have to climb anymore. It's already 4. All right, ladies. We're gonna take all this back home with us. We are done here. Have a drink. Give y'all a check. Make sure y'all are not gonna run off of me. Ride. Ride. Whoa. Make ourselves go around this. Okay. Craft placeables. We need cordage 1. Let's go. Just make sure you're following me. You're not following. Come on. That is the scorpion, not the beetle friend. We need beetle friends. I think I've seen a lot on top of the sand dunes. Ooh, be careful. We don't want to fall down a sand dune. That stuff hurts. All right, marker in sight. Let's go ahead and equip that. Oop, beetle. We ain't got no room for it. Dismount. I'm gonna drop that rock. Oh yeah, never mind. I'm a dingus. Beetles won't take up inventory slot. Alright, come on, girl. Just changed. a sandstorm coming. Let's go ahead and get this Martin back to base. And the life size that way. Map. Boom. Home is just down the hill here. Map doesn't seem that big now that we got a camel. Still following. There you go. And we're back home. And we have a friend here waiting on us. Isn't that cool? You know what? Let's tame him. We're going to make some corrals here. So it won't be bad to have a friend here, huh? But we might do more than one. Mango, mango, banana, dates. We'll keep these mangoes on us for taming. Yeah, we'll go ahead and get you some friends. I'll need them for the little side project I've got going here. We'll give some to you. And to you. Right. I'll stick around a bit. In fact, I'm going to build that corral now. Be my first thing. Alright. You have nothing I need for building, but you do. We're going to get that in there. Fill, split, can be a fertilizer, split, I don't think I need to, but whatever. That's fine. Alright. Get my hammer out. Walls, other, here we go, fence, wood, just need logs. All right, they all just camels, you don't need access to the water. So, I need a relatively flat area. Right here. It's one. Okay. Two. Three. Four. Huh. That's not good. Fence gate. Out of the way, girl. Really? GG, welcome aboard. Could you move, please? Oh no. And storm. don't come in sandstorm anyways. The other guy's at. They run off. They ran off. Come back here. I wanna done taming you. Chance with the camel. Forget it. They're long gone. Didn't they go off in separate directions? Thought they'd stick around better than that. Okay. That's not big enough. Well, company. There's three again. What? Four. I have arrows. I have arrows. Still one more. Unless they were all bunched up together. Got the achievement massacre. Really? Let me get my arrows. Then we'll alert the corpses. there were four. And that pin is not big enough. Not you. Hold on to this for me, please. Stone. You can have the fertilizer. Okay, let's harvest the bodies. Yeah, there were four. I'm only counting three bodies. That's unsettling. My health is down to... As soon as we get this base up and going, the better. Alright, let's get this melting away. No heads. Okay. Let's get that put away. Put away. We get what we need just right now. Let's see, we need some eights. Bang away. That bowl out. There we go. Five again. We got room for three. Crafting. Stew base. One, two, three. Alright. Now we're gonna leave that alone. Have anything on you, but you do. Might need more logs. Okay. So it didn't work out the way I wanted it to. Let's do a door. Cordage. And we're out of logs already. We're gonna need a lot more log. Excuse me. Move, GG. Move, GG. Move. Here. Follow this way. Now unfollow. Yeah, we're gonna need more. Now y'all can't get in my way. Hey, stay in there. Move. Okay. I got room, do I? Mango, mango, mango. Banana, banana. Banana in there. That. Oh, put the torch in there. Here, now we can get the supply. Dismantle. Craft. Tables. More wood planks. I think any wood planks from that? We got one wood plank. I got poop in my inventory. Spell it like that? Interesting. There. That's interesting. Smelt it all. Out of fuel. That's okay. We've got lots and lots of bricks to get started. If I need that meat. 2, 3, 4. Alright. That's no biggie. Now I got space. Crafting boards. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we need a lot more wood. Let's save it here. Save it here. Gigi's hungry. Untamed again. Look at that. Okay. Now craft placeables trough. And we're going to place it over here. It doesn't really matter where we place it, huh? I guess walk on it. Now, if y'all do untame, y'all ain't getting nowhere. Because y'all don't jump. Alright. Got your mangoes, bananas, dates. I'm going to store all my fruit in this. No, get back here. Get back here. No, go back inside. Stay in there. I'm not using that door again. Need a bigger pin or something. Alright. You're gonna chop the plant down. Uh-huh. It don't drop seeds. I mean, it doesn't keep the seeds in there. Okay. That's interesting. So I'm pretty sure if I chop down the mango tree, same thing's gonna happen. So we'll keep the mango tree and see if it grows any more mangoes. So we have to figure out how to get more hemp seeds. I think what we tested was using it in the suit gives you the seeds. Okay, not a total loss. Now we can start building home. We'll get some of this clay. Banana out of there. Try trying to get out. Yeah, stay in here. Suki's a recharge. No seed yet. Okay, let's get hammer out. Start with base. Build in the water? Nope. Can I build over here? Looks like we can't build on top of the water. So looks like this is our only real spot we can do it. Oh, hold on. What was that? No, that's not gonna work. Build there and there. I thought things were square. They're not square. They're curved foundations? What? I didn't pay attention. Alright, dismantle. Attention. So we can't build what we want. What? Am I cold? Fine. Sleep through the night. Shouldn't be cold. So it's supposed to protect you from the cold. So I guess we're just gonna have to do a wooden structure until we get all the recipes unlocked. But we don't have enough logs. That's a pickle. What? What's the he and Han for? Okay, I'm gonna wait for the bud to grow. Another beetle. I'm gonna get this mango. Canapa still growing. Give it another day. How is the bud with it? We got a bit of a setback in our building plans. We have yet to get the foundation square blocks. We only got the curved ones. Stairs, same pickle, wooden stairs, same frame, so we'll just do some wood structures, I guess. Two logs, wood plank, three wood plank. 35 days survived. Front logs. Two logs. Fronds. Okay. Fancy decorations. Alright. So, we need planks. Let's get the rest of our wood. We don't have any more wood. We burned it all. Inventory's full too. Nothing's working. Nothing's working out for me today. Stone in the air. Stack all that. Got planks. Got 18 logs, 6 cordage. Dude, I underestimated how much we needed. Alright, let's consolidate some of these things. That goes in here. Charcoal, double leather, charcoal. Okay, bunch of cloth. Get the hemp in there. We'll hold off on smelting the metal too. We got lots of it. Okay. Lots of space in there. We'll need fronds. Now, top of my arrows. Too many torches now. Put that in there. Okay. We're organized. Better than we were. For storage purposes. That looks bigger. What am I gonna do? I don't got enough wood. I don't wanna chop down all these coconuts. Even though we're not using coconuts. If only there was no use for fronds. I say as I'm about to build a base with fronds. Let's harvest it all over here. There we go. We might be able to swing it. That's what I need to do. Don't have any banana, pineapple. Over here. So we could grow that. Yucca's grown. Mango's grown again, it's pretty productive. We're gonna start eating this. Dates, that's the one I'm looking for. Just not something in my vocabulary that I use on the regular. Fertilizer? Okay. Get my shelter, cool off a bit. Crafting planks. First, let's see how much we got. Let's do 5. Foundation. So I can't place it on the water. Lame. Can't place it anywhere. Up here. I don't want to live up there. I want to live down here. Am I crouching? Could move. But I like that little alcove. I'm gonna build over by rocks. No, didn't think so. But why does it want me to build all the way up here on a dune side? Was it because... No, I got a lot of materials. So I need 2 wood planks. Okay. Let's think about this for a second. Got 7 planks. I built it right here. Put the chest there. Why can't I build out here? What? There was an earthquake today. It will do from earlier. What the? Was he like stuck somewhere? That was out of nowhere. Where's my other arrows? Just came out of nowhere. No. Won't let me build there. Got a wooden plank. I'm gonna move the pin. Okay. So 2x3. Really easy to be a 3x3. Okay, now for some door frame. Door. Get some walls here. Wall there. Two logs, fronds. Got fronds, ain't got no logs. Gosh darn it. How's our pace looking so far? a little bit ambitious, huh? Not only that, we need logs for the chest. Well, metal, nether. Oh, I always need metal nether. Okay. That will work. Let's see, what else can we do? Furnishings. Table. Canopy. Well, torch, table, chair. Torch, cordage, and log. Let's see. Cool. The exterior light. Let's see how long that lasts. That uses a lock. Okay. What else can we craft? chair needs logs. Table needs logs and planks. Metal planks. Claw and red powder. Red powder. What is red powder? Mango seeds and charcoal. Well, we're going to mount chat on mangoes, I guess. Excuse me, ladies. Clean your pin up. And we'll grab me some mangoes. Need the date back. What a pickle. How much does a bed cost? What other interior stuff? Standing torch. Wood bed. Any locks? One thing that we really need that doesn't require logs is this chest. Well, let's do that. Got 40 leather. We'll take a whole stack of iron. Well, little stack. Okay. Entranceway. Place a chest here. Crafting placeables. What else is there? Don't need a water well for nothing. We'll craft two of those for now. Get rid of that for now. Let's see what these look like and how much they can store. Is a long crafting recipe. And that bad big. About there. 1, 2, 3. Yep, a whole extra row. Nice. Some more mango seeds. Okay. We were going to transfer. Got that on you. you have? How are you hungry? Got a trough right here, full of food. What about you? How are you? You're topped. Eat from the trough. It's right here. I guess they like bananas. Fine, we'll put bananas up first. Then that. Eat bananas. See, you did eat. What about you? Girls are picky. That. That. Put that in there and that. This will be. Clay, 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 metal, metal, metal. Let's go ahead and clear this out too. Anything else? Excuse me, guys. I'm back. Aren't I a professional? Haha, so the leaf bud does grow back eventually, so we're just gonna have it hang around for a bit. But we got tons of it already. Okay. Fronds, fronds. Flamingos. Okay, still working on mangoes. Need the seeds for red stuff. Okay, what else can I do? Bed requires logs. That's it. Oh, that requires logs. Oh, man. Started out pretty good. Okay, let's see what these do. Joints. Do nothing. Curve joint. And it's made of clay. I don't get it. What else can we do? Curved roof, curved foundations, roof wood, quartz planks, curved wall, curved window wall, half wall, wall, four logs, cloth, wood planks, two, double stairs. Let's see. Man, doesn't really clip it right. Excuse me. Okay, guys. We are now at 2 hours, 30 minutes. That last 5 minutes or so doesn't count, does it? But we've got some disappointment. I need a lot more resources than I've accounted for. Heck. Look at this main door over here. I can still make one. Front and back door. And it's even got stairs that go to a second floor. How do you see that? Something like that. Like that. That's neat. Like a second story. Others. 3 logs and cordage. Protect our perimeter. Because they're ramping up. It was 4 in that last one. Okay. I think I'm going to start wrapping it up here, guys. I've got stuff to do. Now, we plucked these. I'm curious if it'll grow back from the state. Day 36. In all honesty, I don't even think I want to finish this base. I'm gonna end up tearing it down anyways. I think I'm better off just exploring, getting the other recipes to build the clay shelters. Terracotta. I think that'll be a better use of my time. Mangoes. Just out of the planter. Planter goes fast. See, that's where I got more mangoes. Not a bad harvest. I'm going to dump this out. So we've got 2 empty chests here. Got stuff in it, but not stuff we really need. Can't build nothing with it. Hemp, 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 hemp. Fabric. Fabric. Nice. And this is 5 ingots worth right there. You just need to get some more trees. can't believe I ran out of arrows during that last time. Yeah, we need to explore. I have to find that rifle. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Alright, we'll check on the girls real quick. Gigi, how are you? All half. I'll need to eat. Okay. That's four slots empty. It's antidote. That replaces the antidote. Health and thirst. We got bandages for that. When we're out of bandages, that's when we'll use that. I guess the only disadvantage to bowls is that you have the bowl afterwards. Take up space. Alright. Take that here. Lots of palms. Palms for days. In fact, I just make a whole chest full of palms. There we go. Still no seeds. Alright, we'll top up our suit. No seeds. We're going to give it a save. Double tap. Have a quick look-see. And we'll be ending it here, guys. Thank you for joining me on my adventure. Proof of concept. That place is a good place for logs. Unfortunately, I didn't have enough. I need a lot more than that for a base. Got the foundations down. That's good. Got a door and a front door. And we got the pin for the camels so they don't run away. Even if they lose hunger, they still won't run away. And we got fertilizer. That's also an additional plus. We just need a whole lot more logs. And I think we're going to have to start cutting down the coconut trees. Don't want to. I know they'll grow back, but still. We're just going to have to make that hard choice. In fact, proof of concept. We'll have to take the ones down here, too. Because coconuts are coconuts, and we've got loads of coconuts. Gonna end up a whole load more. Not very good for hunger or thirst, but whatever. Anyways, check back with me next time, guys. Thank you for all my followers. Speak to you, friends. They might enjoy my StarSand playthrough. For those of you who don't know the game, so far, all who's dropped by have either completed the game or have at least been interested in it or heard about it. One fella didn't know anything about it and watched me die. That was a bit hilarious, wasn't it? Anyways, I'll catch you guys later.